track here. He likes to rub salt in the wound. A couple years ago, I made a few remarks up here, like I knew what I was talking about when it came to steel wheel tractors, that they normally don't do quite as well as a rubber tire tractor. And he proceeded to make me eat the mud I was talking about. This is Lee Sisk. He didn't write it down. I think he's from Round Hill.
Blumont.
I'm sorry. Yeah, Beaumont. I should know better than that. He's from Blumont, which is right over the mountain here off of Route 7. He's got a 1936 Farmall F30. This was the biggest tricycle, Rowcroft type. The very earliest Farmalls that came out. They first came out in the 1920s. Dig into this old hard clay track here. Really dig into